Kai? Here. Jiggy?
Here.
Jeff?
Here.
Owen?
Here.
Charles?
Here.
Miles? Blaze?
Here.
Reynolds?
Here.
Charlie?
Here.
Henry?
Here.
Joe Wagner?
Here.
And then these two.
Business.
Food out now. Coming into this program as like a freshman, you just like heard all the stories about them qualifying for nationals but then getting disqualified, and so like the goal of nationals is just like immediately imprinted in your brain as soon as you like, as soon as I got here, like everyone was like,
I mean, as soon as we would be like after practices, like it'd be like 11 p.m. or something, and we'd be like, oh, let's hit a sprint or something on Brad, it'd be like something dumb like that, but like it'd be like for nationals, and it would always be like
game to go, like
yeah.
Game to go, like whatever, like it'd always be like kind of like up there, but
we didn't before even get close. A fucking club since what, like Joe Wagner's dad was on the team in like 1978. We've been going to tournaments since then. We were official club in 1994, and we've never made it even to, besides 2015 when we had the most stacked team ever and we ended up getting DQ'd anyway, we've never gotten to nationals. We're what, practice 3 to 4 days a week? People not at practice are getting throws and are in the gym. And our coaches have real ass jobs. Billy, the hedge fund manager, give me the stock picks. And Schmidt, who does a bunch of shit and also works, like, just has multiple jobs.
Gives us courtside seats at the Pels games.
Yeah, multiple jobs, and yet they still bust their ass and come to practice and take it as serious, if not more serious than we do, because they want to see us.
This is Billy's, like, however many.
Eighth
year with the Donkeys, dude.
Like, they want to relive what they should have gotten through us.
Spoiler, he doesn't actually think we're Donkeys if he's coming back for the eighth year.
In terms of just, like, institutional knowledge you get from playing at, like, a high-level tournament like Nationals, like, so many guys from that, like, DQ'd team, like, stayed around and coached for the years after that just kept trying to, like, share their knowledge and, like, hope that one day we could maybe qualify for nationals again, which we finally did.
Look at this dude. Look at this dude.
In LA.
Ulti World's buzzing already. Big Billy in LA.
Where's your jack?
Hey, even Picasso did a couple self-portraits. Come on.
You got like four seconds left.
I want to go like two.
Shut the fuck up, guy.
Nah, dude. I don't remember that shit. I don't see horses often. I went horseback riding when I was like five and I hated it.
That was the best girl. Gotta take a flight on 8 a.m.
Chillin'.
Dude, chill. Hey, this kid's making a documentary.
I know, it hurt. Keep into the house, goodness.
Oh, shit. We got just fucking peppers, chilies. We got Jonathan Israel.
I'm confused as to why there's so many people here.
Yeah, but he's pretty sure.
Oh, hey.
Thank you.
we got to Everest House and everyone was really excited and there was no time to stall. We just had to hit the ground running because we had practice later that day and games the next day.
A lot of time to ponder it, but now, like, all coming to fruition when you're in the car with your teammates on the way to the field, and then you make it to the field and you're like, don't trip, I'm shy, but I really won't take no hit. From my team backpack on a mission to relax, but I really couldn't listen. I had an AirPod deep in the Shakespeare in my right ear, my left was still itching. From my tongue hot like kitchen, 20 years of a jump shot, 50 tears in my face when I'm up to you early. The deadlines, authorities, they don't concern me. The dark feels intuition skill. Get the lights like charming, watching kill. Fuck vision eyes, I have a different bill. But if you find my chain, I'ma need it back. 18 carat online, it was $20. If you find my chain, I'ma need it back. 18 carat online, it was $20.
Well, I remember, first of all, I was a little bit uneasy at the practice because we weren't used to win, and it just seemed like kind of a shitty practice, honestly. Like, people weren't hitting their throws. But Kai and I were talking because we were doing homework, whatever. What, it would have been Thursday night, right? Game Friday.
Yeah.
And I'm like, you got to play. You're going to have Ing on you. Like, you're better than him. You just got to play like you're better. And he's like, and I don't mean to throw shit at Kai, but he's like, I don't think Ing's going to be guarding me for more than a few points. I'm like, why do you say it? He's like, well, they're probably going to arrest him. I'm like, dude, that you just can't, like, you just cannot have that attitude if we're going to win this game. And then he's like, you're right. Maybe I'll think that inside. I won't let that, like, dictate how I play or whatever.
Let's go.
Ooh. Ooh.
So hit.
Come on, Greece. Woo! Ooh, look at that jersey, bro. Everest in the morning. Double fisted.
I can't be stopped. He did good. He's a breakfast. I wish I had my glass. I bet it feels real nice. Sitting in the sun.
Hey, cool. Just me right here. Red Nationals. That's crazy. That's sick. That's awesome. But please remember that we are here because we love each other and because we enjoy being around each other and we enjoy working for each other. Not because we want to come out here and kill the other team. So please, keep that in the back of your head regardless of what happens, and let's come out here and cause some fucking chaos.
Chaos, baby! Yeah! Oh! Gosh, fucking chaos, please!
Hey, Grease, break us down.
Let's go, Grease!
Hey, boys and women, long ass time for this moment.
Long ass time!
Woo! Alright, hey, Tucks on three, and I guess we'll do family on six.
1, 2, 3! 1, 4, 5, 6! Family!
I'm a little nervous before the first point. Then the game starts and we're just in motion and we're at Nationals. And I want to get started. That's it. Made man trade hands with young guns. They stop manufacturing the cloth.
that I'm cut from.
Like, one of the Ng brothers went deep, and I was, like, right there with him, and he, like, skied me, but I was, like, right there with him, and at that moment, I, like, realized that, like, hey, we can, like, hang with these guys. We just gotta, like, we just gotta continue, like, to build pressure and, like, keep working, and it just made me all the more hungry and ready to go out.
Why not?
Something about a fly sound and how you got no bars like a dry town, so pipe down. The beat bumps like bad skin. Captain gonna teach stuff. Shout to Craig Lynn, that's the line, yo. Let the mind take you where the cameras can. It's very necessary, like a Q-tip Grammy rant.
Disaster, time is a component. Setting fire to rap.
Keep the high up, keep the energy up. Take care of your body. Just got a few short minutes, and then we're on TV, right? We're really gonna put a lot of
like you said, this is straight again. Balls from the drop, and he ain't even close to saying when. Nothing ever stolen. What's given is a blessing. The universe old. Got faith in the vessel, but no one to keep growing. Yeah, and get about your own way with delivering the poem.
I was pretty hyped up. And I mean, it was on to the next one, and frankly, I think that was good for us that we just had another game right after, because I think if we had any more hours, I think that would have been, I don't know, I think we just took the energy into the next game, and it just continued.
Yeah, like, we didn't even have time to rest, and we just kept the love fest going. We just had to keep going.
I just think I found it a bit amusing that after getting, what did they say, that we're going to get steamrolled, all this shit, they're shitting on us, you know, like, articles saying we're in the pool of death, we're gonna get totally fucked by these teams, pardon my French.
They just called us dog shit.
Yeah, they basically just shat on us, and now all of a sudden they're, like, going over us, trying to get insight, kind of amping us, saying that we're, like, the
going team. Over to Max Lang, trying to get insight in all of our breakout players and stuff, and it's like all this stuff
they didn't want to talk about, and now they're all of a sudden, because the live stream, they want to talk about it.
Big win for Tulane, very emotional team, and I'm excited, Keith, because this is a really passionate team. We've seen on the sidelines already, they get amped up, they're fired up at every point, their cheers, they're talking every time. It's going to be a fun game to watch.
We are motivated! We are dedicated! We will win because we are the best team on the fucking field!
No, we take the field! Let's go! All day! Let's go! All night! Let's go! One, two, let's go! All night! Let's go! 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 Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go
with the training underwater with the passion traction. Started gaining some muscle. Let me tell you, it actually started raining in shows. Wasn't moving no O's, but it's a symbol of hustle. Spreading love is an intricate puzzle. It hate to have you strung out and addicted to struggle. I'm on the
side. Come on, Goldie. At halftime.
I bring it to the one above. I've been thinking about his love as of late. Yeah, like a drug, you won't ever get enough. I've been feeling like the plug as of late.
Watch out, everybody. This pool includes Brown, Pittsburgh, and NC State. Right now, it looks like Tulane might be playing some of the best ultimate venues.
Your blood was dry, and I think I got what you need. I might be your guy. No, this ain't no weed. Different type of high. And this flow was clearly inspired by the love below the TV. Shot ain't coming out my mama's speaker box. I know she see me vibing. We would speak about the way the world would try to keep me silent, keep me violent, claim to keep the peace and then assassinate the peacemakers. We puff peace fights and anticipate. No, you can't get security blankets where we from. Niggas that tasted money, pussy in prison, but never had freedom a day in his life. I think that I remember. Probably tastes like Kendrick. It's sweet. I'm in my stride. It's mid-December in these fucking walking boots. I'm in the John Hancock. It's everything the Southside constitutes. It's lateral, but we in a different longitude. So we never arrive at the same point. Trees stay in the truth, so I ain't never smoke the same joint twice. Smoking bud, praying to the one above. I've been thinking about his love as late.
We had a lead, a sizable lead, one would say, and we kind of threw it away a little bit. So
yeah,
I mean, and so it sucks. It sucks, and it also was annoying that it was on the, you know, on the live stream too. I hate to say it, but we had all of our friends and family back home watching, like.
I mean, yeah, it was a very upsetting loss, but we had to keep going, had games the next day, had to go back, eat up some food, get some rest, think about the next day. Played a close game against the defending champs Brown. I think the score was 15-10, and then after that we had to move on to the next game, Illinois.
Game to go to the bracket.
Listen.
Get some food in you. Drink a lot of water.
I'm in church, I can never just listen. Fuck up the sermon, I'm a menace. But when I too smile, that's a ticket to forgiveness. Truth bomb, I'm a missionary expert. Spelling out alphabet letters till my neck hurts. Yeah. Read only if I hit pavement. Peanut butter jelly, how I'm listening to my cadence. The pushing I be doing is outrageous. Baby said my legs look good, that's my favorite. But I ain't really in the conversation. Put a vinyl on as my primary language. Played a tribal song, it was 20 minutes long. Let me get my pain on, shit's about to get dangerous. Stop it. People at this party are obnoxious. So many wannabes, I'm starting to be nauseous. Skin glow, lights low, feeling toxic. I'm in George Luke while I'm sitting in the cockpit. Big brain kick gang caught my interest. Had my fit pick pin all over her Pinterest. I took her out for acai and then sex. One of nicknames, told her she could call me princess.
but it's like a signal of validity. See me doing well, wearing denim made in Italy. See me valley flight 30,000 feet high, and do not see a single female not feeling me. When I was 11, had a run in with the princess. Always my reflection, look at my complexion. Diamonds in my eyes, I had a jewelry erection. Thought that was aggressive. Fast forward 19, I don't put up with the bullshit. Quit my job on site and I'm never going back. Supervisor wanna be me, I can see it in his eyes. But bitch, you not a princess, bitch, I am a princess.
Pull up to the break room, dress on a million. Hop up on the table, I feel like Bobby Smurda. Tore that bitch up, wearing brands you haven't heard of. No, it's not a fable, this shit really happened.
Burn out in the parking lot, I'm sure they get reaction. Turn up at the red light, I'm fucking up the traffic. Women wanna be me till they notice what I'm packing. Then it turn to interest,
bitch, I am a princess.
The fucking bracket, baby!
From a back block on the east side, piece of wall. I would leave Roy with the Mac on, piece of law. The whole portfolio is gangster. Went with cocaine, just shot a nigga on the anklet. Selling dope savings, Persian rug 5 times a day. Prayers, niggas tasting self-pop. Niggas came through, stabbed him on the wake up. Niggas catch you at the showers, 400 soups. Bubble goose, put up in a couple scoops. Shopping on double loop. Your body got hopping out another shoot. Backing up trouble at the W. What's up with you? We hunting too. Still plotting and scheming on the cot, daydreaming. Get shot out the head, wrong prey demon. You ain't breathing, you ain't reeking. Lips moving, you ain't breathing. You start coughing up blood for insane reasons. You ever showed a 100? They spent it all in the same weekend. Razors lean, face leaking, chill. Let the rape creep in the brick, broken 8 pieces. Double C's on the sway sneakers. I kick the bell shit. Who you be? Where you come from? I had the bell shit.
We was selling dog food and we was selling fish. Feds was building cases, they ain't never stick. Y'all had the triple wing dreams, we really measure bricks. So it's moving fast as we cook it up, we sell it quick. Any beat I'm on, I gotta get my shit off. Your watching costs 30 and up, take that shit off. I'm impacting the culture like Eric Bischoff. Big biscuit of that biscotti making my bitch call. They on Google, they wonder what I got rich off. They see me pulling off in that dawn, the top lift off. The kid from May Street that used to whip saw and let his fit fall. Now I'm the big boss. I dropped the bag of how you picked off. My shooter don't speak, but you can tell it he dangerous. He just aims steady to stainless. Drive-bys out of minivans, Chevys and Rangers. Rap nigga go to the club in my city tuck every chain. Getting niggas clipped while I'm with celebrities hanging. I got 2 felonies, now they tell me I'm famous. My life is definitely changing. Rock Nation brunch, I'm with a R&B singer getting better acquainted. If thou still from Fly Guard, that's a sin. It ain't another rapper that's alive that can match my pen. Back again, Matt clapped him in. Stacked a half of M, I was him before you ever heard me on a track with M. Look the machine.
We did. That's all it comes down to.
Tried, I tried.
I mean, at some point you realize this team is like not just about winning, but about like the friendships you've made and like the community you've built and like these lifelong bonds that are just gonna happen forever and be there forever with like guys you love that you're just going to war with, spending countless hours working out with, playing motel frisbee floor. With
motel floor,
sharing beds with,
hanging out on the motel floor, doing absolutely nothing, having a good time, throwing plastic around. Like at some point you realize you get to play one more game with all your friends and it's all good. Shake it off and keep going.
It's all smiles and it's all love, baby. It's a love fest.
To bring the cream, okay? We're about to bring the cream all over Ohio State. They don't see it coming. Emphasis on coming. Even like our losses, like we made those guys like work for it. Like we just brought this grit and this intensity like I've never seen before. I've never been on a team quite like this before. And I'm gonna remember it for the rest of my life. I'm really fucking proud of all of you, and it's been the best time of my life playing frisbee with you guys. So thank you and fuck yeah. That's all I gotta say.
Just chill and get high, and we can do whatever. I'm the host and the editor of Multi Room, Charlie Eisenhood. Like, offensively, they just don't have enough to be competitive. Maybe it is just that Tulane was weak. I feel bad for Tulane and Illinois because I think they're going to get smoked by the top three teams. We did get called out on Twitter, I think, for hating on Tulane. So, unfortunately, that is not going to abate at this moment.
Dear Charlie Eisenhood, thank you for always believing us and never selling us short. You are a skilled frisbee commentator who could never wrongly slander a talented team only to be completely and totally wrong. As a token of my appreciation, I sent you a care package with a few treats. First, a sandwich for if you get hungry. Second, your words, so you can promptly eat them upon receipt. I hope this finds you in good health and that your fall league team continues to suck. Sincerely, Grayson.
Sweet.